With a shortage of essential gear for medical staff on the front lines of this pandemic, hospitals are finding ways to sanitize things like masks to extend their life. Here's how Health Partners, along with mask maker 3M, is doing that.
One of the big challenges we've had is having enough masks for all of our healthcare providers. And typically after a use in seeing a COVID patient, you'd have to throw out that N95 because it's potentially contaminated on the outside. And as our supplies ran low, we were looking for ways to be able to reuse those masks safely. And so one of the ways that came to our attention was UV disinfection treatment, something that we use to treat hospital rooms after a patient has been in there or operating rooms after a surgery. So the thought was maybe we could use the same technology to treat the masks and have them be safe for repeat use. The CDC has said that this is a way to disinfect masks. It's not something that we would typically do. The robots that we have here at Regents Hospital are kind of the size of R2-D2. It sends out the UV light. They work very well against viruses and bacteria. And in terms of how we're using them, we've designed a specific room for cleaning of the mask. We use some PVC pipes as well as special stands that allow the mask to be expanded so that they have full exposure to the UV light, and then they're rotated after 5 minutes so the whole mask gets treated. We can disinfect about 200 masks an hour. After 5 uses, then the mask would get discarded, so then we'd lose it then. But to be able to disinfect that many will be a big advantage for our hospital. Being able to reuse masks is really a game changer for us. That's been one of the most worrisome things about this outbreak is, would we have enough of these N95 masks, especially as the surge hits? Would we be able to protect our healthcare workers? This is a big relief for us.
Using this technique, the masks can be disinfected and reused up to 10 times, but Health Partners says they will only reuse them 5 times just as a precaution.